Hello, everyone. In this video, we will walk through the process of transferring images or exams from one patient to another. Let's get started by double-clicking on the patient who has the images or exams you want to move. Next, navigate to the category containing these exams and select them. After selecting the desired images, click on the Send To button at the top and then choose the sixth option labeled Another Patient. Following these steps correctly, a new window will appear, showing the selected images on the left side and the patient list in the middle. Now you have the option to either copy the images or directly move them to the new patient, depending on your preference. If you have any questions along the way, feel free to ask.